today I'm going to be showing you how to make breadcrumbs out of your stale bread, because why waste food? All you need is a tray, a rack, and a chopper. Now, spray with a little bit of oil. I like to add some herbs to mine to give a little more flavor. Now, put it on the oven rack. Now let's put it into the oven. My oven is on 100 degrees to let the bread dry. When your bread is completely cool, let's start chopping. But be careful, it's sharp. Make sure you break it up into little pieces. And that's how you make homemade breadcrumbs. Bye!